ourselves a little bit. We are little wolf. And we from ETC and we name Hao Qi.
My name is Herman.
My name is Adrian. My name is Paul.
We would like to talk about Cambodia. How much do you know about Cambodia? Cambodia is a part of Asia. It famous by Asian temple and Cambodia. The capital city of Cambodia is Phnom Penh. And the population of Cambodia is about 16 million and the earnings of Cambodia is about 181,055 kilometers square. And Cambodia is our native country. And we don't know and we come here to find the problem in society. What is society? Society is a group of people living together. And we don't know how many problems in our society. After we learn about that, we can see in our society nowadays have a lot of problems. And the problem in our society are education system, economy, poorness, food, and technology. And today we choose only one problem to tell all of you is economic. What is economic? Economic is the social system that studies things about production, distribution, and consumption of goods and services. And we have three main points to tell all of you. The first is agriculture, the second is industry, and the third point is tourism.
Now let's begin to our first main point, that talking about agriculture. You all know that Cambodia is depend on agriculture, so agriculture is a big deal to affect our economy because our agriculture in Cambodia is limitation. Like most farmers in Cambodia, they don't have knowledge about their skill, like how to use fertilizer, what kind of crop that can use it, or how to use the land, what kind of land, or what kind of crop that can grow in that land. And one now is about planting and government. Planting is electorally. You can see that this 2 year, marketing is for down that make the price of the product is cheap that can make the farmer lose their profit. And about government is they not yet have the plan to help the farmer when the marketing is fall down. So those are one of the problems that can affect to our economy.
And they are too young, live in rural area, and they live in poverty bands, like that, because the rural area or the countryside, there are no lot of work to do, but there are a lot of factories for them to work, so they start to work at there. For the rural work, it's 8 hours per day, but they want to get more salary, so they decide to work between 4 to 6 hours more per day to get more salary to provide their families. But that's not the problem. The problem is their health. If they work too long or too hard in the day, it will affect to their health. Because in the factory, there are more fresh air, less oxygen, and sometimes have toxins. That's why they easy to get sick. So if they get sick, the product that they make or create through the corporation will be less or it's the type of drug for them. So it will affect to the profit that receive to company and economy system.
And the tourism. And now let's look into the tourism. The tourism is the is the negative impactful for economy too, and the tourism that negative impactful to the economy is unexpected and unforeseeable events such as political upheaval. That means when the tourists come, some tourists not come only visit our country or our to decide, they come to the do critical scam or to do something that make our critical in country appear real and make some make to some right tourists won't visit our country because our country appear real with the political and the weather impactful. The weather impactful also make the tourists impactful too because if the weather was favorable to the for too long, so the tourists cannot visit that those area or those tourist sign. And domestic insecurity. If our country isn't safe or isn't secure, then many tourists won't visit our country because they saw that when they come to visit our country, they not safe and they not sure with their life or make them homeless or lose their money for some reason. And natural disaster is the kind of thing that make our economy of tourism impactful too, because that make because natural disaster can ruin the tourist site, and so this all this event can make the tourism economy increase more and more and make the tourists won't visit our country. And now going into the solution of this economy.
How to find the solution? We divide three main points to find the solution. First, find the marketing, then environment, and third, supply and price. For the finance, our government should be able to find the market. But before we need the government to help us, we need to know about our product first. It's not that, or the price it should be the product or not, or it's high quality or not. If we know about it well, our product is good, the cooperation filled by our product, and this is the easy way that we can export our product to the other country and our country, and it can develop our economy system.
So now let's go into the solution of environment. The government should educate people in the region about the impact of forest and clean environment. And the government should strict the law of illegal people that cut down the tree or destroy the environment, so they will afraid to do it and they will get involved and they will get involved to save the environment. And this is the way that we can attract tourists to visit our country, and then our economic health growing income and profit.
And the supplies and price is something that related to the supplies provided by the hotel, restaurant, and the travel agency, tour operator, supply, the tour guide, and something that related to the supply. And especially international tourism is a cross-border movement consumer. And if the supply and price joined by the government and the business owner going to develop that supply and price better, and the government attend to the requirement of the tourist and tourist need and make them the government makes up the country safe so that can make the tourists visit our country with confidence and safe, and they can enjoy their traveling and all occasion in our country weather, and they public our country that our country have a good tourist sign.
In our conclusion, as we are students, we should study hard to be a part, help or solve our self program in our society. This is the end of